Hi, this is Esther Thain from ET Music Therapy here in Vancouver, and I'm at the Commodore Ballroom with Ian Thornley from Big Wreck. Today is March 1st, and it is World Music Therapy Day, and they are going to be performing tonight. So thank you so much for speaking with me.
Thank you.
So we know that music can have a real powerful, transformative impact on people's lives. Can you talk a little bit about how music has impacted you?
Well, it always has, it always will. It's one of those. I have a deep and special relationship with music and with even certain songs or certain records or whatever. Since I was really, really young. My folks played a lot of music in the house. So my brother and I are both sort of get really obsessive about certain things, music-wise. But yeah, it's always, you know, good times and bad times. There's always something that I feel like I need. This would be perfect if, you know, this is a perfect moment. Right. And even for, you know, some of the darker times, it's when you need not even something to necessarily pull you out, but something that resonates with how low you are, that you can connect with. And it feels like I can kind of purge that way. And I know a lot about that one. And then sort of, you know, when the sun kind of comes up after however long you're down, I can start listening to music in a different way. So I've said it before that I have a very special relationship with a lot of guys, like they're dear, dear friends. And they always give me everything.
Yeah.
And sometimes it's great to just, and I don't know any of the science behind it, what kind of mood I have to be in, or because it's happened all different ways where you just all of a sudden a record just, oh, I haven't heard this in a while. And it just takes you on a journey and it's perfect.
Yeah.
And that's, you know, one of my favorite things as well. It's not, it's a music grabbing me as opposed to me grabbing the music. You know?
Yeah.
And that means a lot to me as well. So, but I honestly don't know. It's like, well, this is going to be one of those days when I can discover something new, or you just never know. I'm always, you know, ready and waiting for it.
Yeah. So I'm here also sponsoring and promoting a local charity called Music Heals, and they generate funding for music therapy services here in the province and actually starting across Canada. And if you could for me, could you please complete the statement, music makes me?
Music makes me whole, makes me feel. No, it really doesn't. That's so broad. But maybe I'll go with it makes me whole and it makes me feel.
Yeah. Great.
That's a bit like you complete me, but you know.
When it works.
It's all I got. It's all I got.
That's fine.
I'm on the spot.
Thanks so much, Ian. If you'd like more information, you can go to musicheals.ca or etmusictherapy.com.